Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we're going to recreate the Mandalorian title in HitFilm Express. So this is going to actually be a study in how to use previous or reference material that you can find online to create it. I'm going to use both of these. Let me just make a new composite shot. This is 1920 by 1080, and I'll bring in the other one. So I have these two different. This is the very first season, and then this is the second season title shot for The Mandalorian. So what I want to do now is begin recreating these items. Okay, we're going to start with a new layer, and it will be a new text, and I will just type in Mandalorian. And what I want to do is just bring this down so that it matches the bottom edge of Mandalorian. And if I go to the text tool and I make it a little bigger and I open up my font list and I find Mandalorian, and you could see I have a lot of Mandalorian fonts, and I have a link in the description below. Feel free to go get your own free Mandalorian fonts. I am going to use Mandalorian Title. And then I will just increase the size of this until it is the height of it. And then all I have to do is just bring the letters in using this tool right here. And that's pretty close. Pretty good. Okay. So let me rename that Mando. All right. Now a new layer, text. And we're going to create the. Okay. And let me just, zooming in using my mouse wheel, place this here. Notice that this is not actually centered. That the is not actually centered. Isn't that crazy? I'm going to go ahead and make this the same height. And now I will just start spreading these out and making them wider. All right, something like that looks pretty good. Now let's make the Star Wars. So I will say new text layer. And I will type out the words Star Wars. And by the way, I probably should have titled this with the, right? So that I know what this is. And I might as well go ahead and call this one Star Wars. All right. So now I'm going to move this up here. And obviously, I'm not going to use the same font. So I'm going to go and find the Star Jedi font. And there's a link in the description below for that as well. What I want to do is, let me just reset this to the regular number here, and this also. Okay, now we can change the font size and then maybe bring this. Actually, I think what I will do is bring this in this way. Yeah, something like that. Okay, that looks pretty good. So now I just need to create the line. So what I will do is just use a new layer, and we'll make it a plane. I'll make it white just so we can see it. Doesn't have to be white. It can be any color that you want. And I'm just going to sort of place this roughly where that belongs. And there, that looks pretty good. Okay, now the problem is that the line goes all the way through. But of course it doesn't. So what I'm going to do is just add a mask, and it will be added directly to this line, and that puts it there. And all I have to do is just invert the mask by clicking on this little icon, and now I'm good. Okay. So now there is all of my outline stuff here. So let me just bring these two back up to the top, because these are my reference points. What I will do is add a grade layer, and I will put that above my four items here that make up these four things. And then I'll bring in my background poster. I just downloaded this off of the internet, and I'll just put that there. And if I go to my effects and search for set matte effect, and with that highlighted, I can simply double click that, and it will add that directly to it. Opening it up, I will source the grade layer, and poof. There is my Star Wars Mandalorian title page. I can adjust this a little bit. And now you can see that if I were to turn that off, there's season one, there's season two, and there's my new one, right? So now if I wanted to change it, to make it my own. I can certainly do that. By the way, I can go ahead and turn off all of these. I can certainly do that. So, for instance, I may, under the Mandalorian text, I might just go ahead and remove and then type in Sensei Lorian instead, right? And so now I have the Sensei Lorian, the Star Wars, the Sensei Lorian, and I actually made one with my own personal self in it. You can see a picture there, right? And it was really very simple, very easy to do. You just saw how I did it. Notice this line through the middle here. This is the laser line. And you can do that, by the way, on yours. The I use the font Mandalorian Title. But if you went to Mandalorian Laser Title, then you would have that little line there if you want. Or you could actually add a line to it, a black plane or something like that. But either way, the Sensei Lorian, there it is. So pretty much in a nutshell, I'm using these reference photos, right? These things here to draw out my actual title there. And it's super easy to do using those reference photos. So feel free to give that a shot. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Do me a favor, like this video, subscribe to my channel, click the little bell icon for notifications. And as always, thanks for watching.